I'd be baptized by the blood of Christ to be more holy.